Hey, look. Thomas II's sigil.
So we're in his mansion.
Second in command. Going up the pirate hierarchy.
Good lord.
Looks like we found the party.
Looks like we're a little late. Hey, Nate. Check it out.
It's another sigil. Oh my god.
What?
It's them. Elena, these are the pirate captains that founded Libertalia. What the hell happened here?
Well, I'm no forensics expert, but I would say... bad drinks?
Apparently.
So what was this? Some kind of wealthy pirate suicide cult?
Yeah, not likely. Not these guys.
On behalf of Lord Avery, I invite you to my manor at sundown tomorrow. The time has come to abandon our animosities and reunite under the banner of God and liberty. Signed, Thomas II.
What do you bet? Thomas II? Henry Avery. Looks like our hosts didn't stick around to clean up their mess.
Well, that wasn't very gracious of them.
Okay, so... so these guys sparked a full-scale revolt when they claimed the treasure for themselves. Now, they took care of the colonists, but then they had to deal with each other. And I'm guessing things got pretty messy. So, Avery and Two invite them up here to,
abandon our animosities.
Abandon the animosities. Avery makes a grand toast. For God and liberty! Arg, ahoy, mateys, all that. And they all take a swig. Except these two. And just like that, all the treasure of Libertalia becomes the sole possession of two men. These are some of history's greatest pirates. And they all perished in an instant at this very table.
It's incredible.
Yeah. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
It's okay. So, since our missing hosts aren't here at Two's Manor,
we should head over to Avery's.
Yeah. Let's go.
大家好，这是电鱼，欢迎回来。我们继续《神秘海域4》这款游戏的攻略。那么现在，我们已经有些线索了。看完这段视频之后，发现这些死的都是海盗。那么，其实我前几天刚看过《加勒比海盗》最新出的5，不知道各位谁有看过，感觉还是不错的。
Hey, up here, slowly. Be careful. I'm okay. I got it.
神秘海域4，它其实故事也是跟海盗有一些关系的，它是寻找海盗的，知名海盗的 宝藏。
Hey.
Hi.
Yeah.
Wow.
Nate.
怎么走
？That shoreline truck is still there.
Yeah, I see it. Keep your eyes peeled, huh?
敌人也在这儿。
And we are officially inside Henry Avery's house.
Wow, 顺手就找到了一个宝物。
Ostentatious.
So why didn't he kill Thomas too? Was he like his right-hand man?
Yeah, that's exactly what he was. Can you imagine taking orders from a paranoid psychopath?
That sounds like my first job.
Look. Shoreline barricaded the front door.
And left a bunch of muddy footprints behind.
Let's see where they went. Huh.
So, where are the shoreline guys?
I know, right? I expected to see someone by now. You don't suppose they're pirate ghosts?
Don't you make a joke about that?
Bingo.
空无一人啊。
Elena, check it out. The footprints go through this door.
脚印。
Crap, it's blocked from the other side.
Why bother barricading their path unless...
They found something. All right, help me push this open.
Yeah. Oh, shit!
Shoreline! 又开打。
Jesus. You all right?
Yeah. They were just waiting to ambush us.
Yeah. All right, let's get that door open. See what they didn't want us to find. Okay, here we go. You ready? Oh, hello there. What is it?
It's a letter. Signed by Avery.
Really? Read it.
My loyal subjects, as the sun sets on our glorious paradise, we must endeavor to preserve its riches. The traitorous, too, knows our secrets, so we must act quickly. Destroy the dam, cleanse New Devon.
Here we go.
Uh-huh. And move my treasure through the passage to my ship.
Two and Avery turned on each other.
Are you really surprised?
I guess not.
Here you go.
Thanks. Let's go find that passage.
There's no more footprints. They end here.
Okay, so where did they go?
Pirate ghosts. Let's look around.
不见了。 都跑了。
Sam's lighter.
Did he drop it?
山姆打火机。看来他们就在
Whatever it is we're looking for has to be somewhere around here.
There's got to be another way out of this room.
Maybe that passage Avery mentioned in the letter. But where's the switch? Maybe this is a switch. No.
Nate.
Yeah. Did you find something?
I think so.
Whoa.
Good thing they figured that out for us.
How did you do that?
There's a bloody fingerprint right here where Libertalia should be, and I pushed it.
Nicely done.
可以往下走了。
So the letter said that Avery was moving his treasure to the ship.
Yeah.
Do you think the treasure's still on the island?
I think it doesn't matter anymore. Here we go.
Mate. Hit, watch your head.
Yeah.
Oh. Looks like Avery built himself a panic cave.
Yeah, I wonder where this goes. Crap.
Guess we're gonna find out.
This place doesn't look very stable.
Yeah. 已经到第十九章了.
Cave-in. Look, fresh footprints. They must have come this way.
That's a lot of footprints. Let's take this slow.
Crap.
Hey, la.
There we go.
Huh. 换了半天, 再重新亮.
My money's on Nadine's men. They'll use any excuse to use dynamite.
They'd have to be pretty dumb to use it in here.
Yeah, they're pretty dumb. Uh-oh.
You bring any spare batteries?
老没有电呢。
Whoa, hold up.
So, some kind of death trap?
Yeah. But Sam and the others somehow made it across. We just gotta follow their lead.
Ugh. 看一看他怎么走。
Wouldn't be so bad if it didn't creak so much.
Just don't go where the footsteps aren't.
What?
I'm just a little preoccupied with not blowing up right now. And unclench. Whew. Lena, look. Footprints stop here.
They must have made it through and it collapsed behind them.
Hey, just gonna move this out of the way here.
Yeah. Oh.
To find another way.
再另寻其他的路吗?
Oh no, just hold out a little longer. Crap. Come on. Damn it.
Hey, you still have Sam's lighter?
Yes, good idea. Come on. Of course he used it all up. Smoked like a goddamn chimney on the boat ride over.
Relax. I brought some matches.
You did?
Of course. There we go.
什么都看不见。 漆黑一片。
One sec.
Ow, that's my head. Hello?
Over here.
Tripped.
哪儿去了?
Ow, god damn it.
Over here.
Huh.
Thanks. Wow. Glad you came prepared.
Somebody had to.
这是活吧?
Come on, let's find a way forward.
Nice romantic lighting, huh?
You have a funny idea of romantic.
Hey, this looks promising. Boost you up?
Yeah.
Come on. Okay, here we go.
Okay, come on up.
Okay, thanks.
Watch your head.
Yeah.
Careful.
Whoa.
What the hell is this? This is creepy.
The hands that stole from me. Wow, Avery's not even pretending to be sane at this point. Me either. Let's get out of here. Hey, look. Avery had some gibbets left over.
Gibbets.
What?
It's pronounced gibbets.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Well, no one likes to know it all.
Gibbets.
Wait,
is that?
没有。
You okay?
I think so. What was that?
什么东西啊? 什么鬼东西? 突然炸掉。
Avery, we didn't want any trespassers down here. Alright, watch your step.
Me? You're the one that stepped on it.
Oh, hell. God damn it!
Are you okay?
Crap. You okay?
Yeah. Well, now we know what caused the explosion.
A little slippery. Jesus.
Huh.
Avery's decorated this chamber too.
More human mobiles.
不知道走的正确不正确。
坏了，还好没有死。哇！
Nate, careful.
Yeah. Man, Avery's gone all Egyptian. Except this mummification wasn't, you know, voluntary. Well, we're back on the trail.
Footprints go this way.
Be ready for a fight.
Oh, I always
have. Was that in reference to me?
No, would you calm down?
Guess these guys weren't paying attention. There's no sign of Sam.
We'll find them.
Oh hell. Elena, get down! You idiots trying to bring the whole place down!
<音>我靠，又被炸死了，老被炸死在这儿。 原来是这个木乃伊。等会儿，有金枪。
Well, for once, I appreciate Avery's exploding mummies.
Let's go get those flares.
是那木乃伊干掉的。
The mouths that spoke ill of me.
I'd hate to see this guy's Christmas tree.
I don't see any footprints. We must be on a different route than the others.
All right, let's see if we can catch up.